If you are interested in stories with happy endings, that story is streaming elsewhere. I would advise all our viewers to watch something more pleasant instead.
I am Count Olaf, your new guardian.
Where are your parents now?
We're orphans.
Put them to work in the mill. In this economy, children are lucky to have a job at all.
Your first impression of me may be that I am a terrible person.
When are we going to eat?
But you haven't the faintest idea.
You have to understand, he had a very terrible childhood.
Don't look so down.
I'm having a very terrible childhood right now.
Okay.
Our parents are never coming back.
We're all frightened, Klaus. Mother and father, they made me promise to always look after you. Let me keep my promise.
You're finally safe now, children. Just as your parents wanted.
Find your Aunt Josephine. She can tell you everything you need to know.
Do you live with our Aunt Josephine?
I am your Aunt Josephine.
Good morning. I am Stefano.
It is afternoon. Enter Count Olaf.
The only reason why Count Olaf hasn't torn you limb from limb is because he hasn't gotten a hold of your fortune.
You will never get away with this.
Your fortune will be mine.
Carpe diem.
Seize the children.
Seize the day.
I said day.